In this video, I will show you how to answer. So, we consider about f of x. That is about this one. Later that, we put the negative x go in here. So, there should be like this. So, we can see that this is about even power. So, that means the negative with the power number 2 and the power number 4, you have the positive number 1. But this one, that is about the odd numbers. So, we put the negative go outside. And we can see that this one, that is this one. So that means this is about the odd function. And we can see that the bounds is about symmetric. So that the value of this one, we have number 0 in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.